quiet. The one thing that I love to do is reach for my old photos, reminisce with one or two. It's my way of getting through the madness that is all around. It's comfort for my soul, makes me feel at peace and back on safer ground. Here I'm with my grandchild. Here I'm with my Grandma May. The styles make us look different, but in our hearts we're all the same. My grandma lived a simple plan. My mother lived it in her way. It all begins with love, and love will see us through to face another day. My mother's mother gave to her, and she in turn has given me a quiet strength, a kind of courage, and it's worked so far. We pass it on, and that's the way we are. And looking at these pictures, the memories come floating back. The shades of gray are many, 'cause life is never white or black. For love, you see, is evergreen. That's what my mother said to me. And love is at the root, so the family tree can grow and always be. And that's